Okay, that's had a chance to dry off a bit. Let's do another wash. That croaking sound is the nice naluris. It's interesting how the most beautiful birds sometimes have their croakest voices. But I guess that's not their fault. I've had been given enough. Trees become quite dark. That's better. I think. Yeah, something like that. The board is tilted more than I'm used to, but I guess it's working alright. Just had to do that so that I could get the video camera to work. There's a little malachite kingfisher that you can hear. Brilliant blues. How about that? More darks in here to highlight our tree hanging over the river. You can hear that splashing around. It's a cormorant catching fish just across the river from where I'm sitting. Egyptian geese. It's a raucous bunch. Whoa. They're not happy about something. Oh, some kids coming up the river in a canoe. There's a branch of a tree lying underneath here. More or less right. And then this branch is coming all the way down. It's a little bit softened under there. Soften this a bit. And this has now bled all the way down. That's okay. It's all part of the picture. It's still too wet there. Some people coming down the trail. The birds flying over the river again. Some of the detail in these leaves. Maybe I should use a smaller brush here. Have to tidy this up a little bit when it drove off of it. There we go. There we go.